Alosetron is a 5-HT3 antagonist used to treat diarrhea-predominant IBS. In this video, let's find found. What is alosetron? What is alosetron used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking alosetron? How does alosetron work? How to use alosetron? What is alosetron? Alosetron, sold under the brand name Lotronex among others, is a 5-HT3 antagonist used for the management of severe diarrhea-predominant irritable bowel syndrome, IBS, in females only. It was patented in 1987 and approved for medical use in 2002. It is currently marketed by Prometheus Laboratories Incorporated, San Diego. Alosetron was withdrawn from the market in 2000 owing to the occurrence of serious life-threatening gastrointestinal adverse effects, but was reintroduced in 2002 with availability and use restricted. What is alosetron used for? Only for the treatment of symptoms of severe diarrhea-predominant irritable bowel syndrome, IBS, in women with chronic symptoms, generally lasting greater than 6 months, who does not present with anatomic or biochemical GI abnormalities and have not responded to conventional therapy. Contraindication. Lotronex's prescribing information brochure states that alosetron should not be initiated in patients with constipation. Other contraindications are history of chronic or severe constipation or sequelae from constipation, intestinal obstruction, stricture, toxic megacolon, gastrointestinal perforation, and/or adhesions, ischemic colitis, impaired intestinal circulation, thrombophlebitis, or hypercoagulable state, Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis, diverticulitis, severe hepatic impairment. Concomitant use of fluvoxamine is also contraindicated. Side effects: abdominal or stomach pain, cramping, or burning. Black, tarry stools. Diarrhea. Fever. Heartburn. Indigestion. Nausea. Vomiting with or without blood or material that looks like coffee grounds. Pharmacodynamic. Alosetron is a potent and selective antagonist of the serotonin 5-HT3 receptor type. Activation of these receptors and the resulting neuronal depolarization affects the regulation of visceral pain, colonic transit, and GI secretions processes that are related to IBS. By blocking these receptors, alosetron is able to effectively control IBS. Mechanism of action. Alosetron is a potent and selective 5-HT3 receptor antagonist. 5-HT3 receptors are non-selective cation channels that are extensively distributed on enteric neurons in the human gastrointestinal tract, as well as other peripheral and central locations. Activation of these channels and the resulting neuronal depolarization affect the regulation of visceral pain, colonic transit, and gastrointestinal secretions, processes that relate to the pathophysiology of irritable bowel syndrome, IBS. 5-HT3 receptor antagonists such as alosetron inhibit activation of non-selective cation channels, which results in the modulation of serotonin-sensitive GI motor and sensory processes. Half-life. 1.5 hours. Dose. Irritable bowel syndrome. Indicated only for women with severe diarrhea-predominant IBS who have chronic IBS symptoms, generally lasting 6 months or longer, had anatomic or biochemical abnormalities of GI tract excluded, and not responded adequately to conventional therapy. Initial 0.5 mg POQ12HR for 4 weeks. If well tolerated, but inadequate control of IBS symptoms, increase up to 1 mg Q12HR, discontinue if no improvement after 4 weeks. Safety advice. It is US FDA pregnancy category B medicine. That's all the information about alosetron we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.